Lisa Marie Presley, the daughter of the late Elvis Presley, is hospitalized this afternoon. People magazine confirming EMTs responded to her home in Calabasas for a possible cardiac arrest. Her mother, Priscilla Presley, wrote on Facebook, "My beloved daughter, Lisa Marie, was rushed to the hospital. She is now receiving the best care. Please keep her and our family in your prayers." We last saw Lisa Marie attending the Golden Globes on Sunday.